Man facing murder charges tonight for three separate homicides earlier this year. Metro police say 42-year-old Jesus Gonzalez killed a man and two women over a span of 2 days. One of the victims was found dead inside a burning apartment on the 8th of January, that on Charleston and Pecos. Detectives say 61-year-old Cynthia McClellan died from multiple stab wounds. That same day, another woman was found dead from a gunshot wound. Police say Gonzalez then shot and killed a man early the next morning.